Welcome back to day one of Ronan's boot camp, where 24 groups have performed, but only 12 can make it through to day two.
Now, their fate lies solely in the hands of Ronan and the Veronicas.
You know, Simon Cowell gave us a mission. He said to us, I want you to go and find something that's fresh and new, that's not out there in the charts right now. And I believe they have it. I know
you'll be there. He's got a hard decision. He knows we're good and it just wasn't our day.
Fantastic. Yeah. Brilliant. Love people kill. She's an amazing look. So different as characters. Yeah, loads of sass.
Both had really beautiful voices, but...
Individually, it was more like two individual solo artists almost. Performing together.
Yeah. I almost want to put my hand down and say yes.
No way. Who
knows what could happen? The negatives definitely outweigh the positives.
They're absolutely ridiculous.
I know they'd work in Europe. Done.
There's our 12. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Brilliant.
So, with deliberation over, it's time for half the groups to be sent home.
The X Factor is about finding a group, an act, that can sell records globally. That's why you're here today. But I'm not sure that the three people in this group are shining bright enough. This is an incredible category. The talent is unbelievable. But it's so much more than just vocals, guys. You know, all of the magic that you brought in your first audition was gone. Can you win X Factor? I believe you can. I'll see you tomorrow. You are one of the best things in this contest.
Oh, thank you so much.
Woo. Step it up.
Yes, we will.
Overwhelmed.
I can't breathe at the moment because of the way I'm feeling.
It's like you've got given another life.
If we don't make a good impression tomorrow, that's our last chance.
Biggest hugs in the world!
So lucky.
We thought we were going home.
Can you guys do this?
That's how we're going to do.
Yeah.
But it isn't all good news. With four through, only eight places remain.
You just lacked confidence and charisma. It's a no, girls. I'm sorry. I have to send you home. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's all right. I have to send you home. It's a no, guys.
Okay.
It's pretty heartbreaking.
We wanted this so bad, you know.
It's all right.
As the culling kicks in, hope is fading fast for many. And two girls who already consider themselves lucky are Melbourne twins up front.
Oh, we love Ronan so much. He saw stuff in us from the start when we were, like, bad. Like, not even bad, like, worse. We were worse than bad.
Well, I have to say, it was a much better audition than the first one.
Thank you.
You know, you can see you've worked on your vocals. I don't know if you're serious half the time or you're messing.
No, we're serious.
This is just our personality, but we're serious about music. Yeah. This is what we want.
Okay. I've only got 12 spaces. Have I got a space for you two?
Yes!
I don't think he does.
Oh.
That's what he's trying to say.
No, he's saying he wants us to be excited.
Oh. What? I'm lost. I think he was trying to say no.
Oh.
Oops.
I'm sorry, girls. I'm trying to say yes. I'm serious.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
I can't believe we got through.
We're going the wrong way.
What is that?
I think Australia needs you girls.
Australia, you need us.
You cannot survive without us. You'll die because we are us. We are up front.
While some may be doubting Ronan's last decision, the boys and girl from Hype are hoping that he may take a chance on them too and put them through to home visits for a second year running.
We gave it 100% today and I reckon this is the best that we've ever performed in front of anyone.
Beatrice, I loved your vocal. I thought it was fantastic. You know, it's a hell of a song to sing. I mean, what do I do? Do I put you through again and you get to you get to judges' homes and you falter again, you know? And I'd be afraid that somebody won't go through that deserves a place.
We wouldn't have came back if we planned on faulting again.
I love the fact that you came back, you got a new member in the group, and you tried again. I love it. I love your determination.
Sweet.
I'll see you tomorrow. I believe in you. I believe in you. Come on. You can do it.
Welcome to the top 12.
What was the name, man?
I feel like, oh, we're going home.
Playing games.
We're going to pack our bags tonight and go.
That's so mean, Brennan.
Sorry, I just don't want them to think they're getting away with it easy.
As Hype celebrate holding on to their dream, the last two groups go head to head for that final spot. Lifelong mates Sex and Chocolate. Trouble seems so far
away. We've been through a lot, 13 years together, and yeah.
We don't want to mess around anymore. Simple as that.
And for Audio Vixen, today is the culmination of over 20 years of performing together in the family band.
Running in the shadow, Shane, keep us together.
Yeah, the odds are definitely tough. Yeah.
Desperately love to make a final cut today. It would just be such a positive step for us.
There were two great performances, you know, pros and cons in both. Sex and Chocolate, you guys have great vocal ability. Audio Vixen, I love the song, I love your vocal performance. God, this is tough. And the group that I'm putting through to my final 12. Is Audio Vixen.
Thank you.
Guys, don't give up.
Thank you, Randy.
Guys are so talented.
This is a really, really tough contest, guys.
Yeah.
I believe in you, but I need you to up this. I'll see you tomorrow. Well done.
Thank you.
Obviously, we are gutted and disappointed, but we lifted out on the stage, and that's the way it's going to be.
Thank you so much.
Thanks
a million.
Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you.
With Audio Vixen through, Ronan has his 12, and day one of boot camp is over.
Monday night, boot camp concludes. As Ronan's groups perform their final auditions. Then it's judgment time for all four categories.
It's enough on me today.
As the final six acts are chosen.
The challenge was not met.
It's a no today.
Which of your favourites will make it through to the very end?
Thank you.
And who will fall at the final hurdle?
You just don't have that X factor.
That's what sucks.